watch that they've attacked the paint offensively as well. It's really been about the balance that they've shown.
On the court right now for the Celtics.